this class, highly, and has kept you way higher than your normal standards. You are one of those who are going to be seeing a great how to change their culture. The National League, and not National, the Baseball League, is not even on a paradigm shift. In this class, we're going to talk about the types of organizational challenges and how you transform an organization successfully in those challenges. Myself, I'm John Webster, and I see program management programming and organization development program. We have a ton of courses in Hamilton, Iceland, where our head was based in Washington, D.C. So I have a broad understanding of what you program and your programs and how challenges that you all face as students. Professionally, I have been and principal for the transformation plan at the end of Space Center to go from a government launch to a contractor government launch space flight. Currently, I'm working on the Arkansas Transformation Advisory Board, where advising the government advising those from over 45 agencies to less than 20 agencies before the government submitted a transformation plan. That's why we'll be talking about this class. The specific primary objectives that we have in the class are to give you an education on how to transform organizations. We'll cover topics like a framework for transformation, we'll provide tools for you that you can use to help transform organizations. And we'll evaluate the metric styles that successful transformation leaders must have. One specific objective that I'd like to focus on is that change management, which is the class is about, is underneath by internal and external consulting teams, and we'll explore what that means, and also what that means for you. The class is not